General Sir Patrick Sanders warns that Britain should train and equip a citizen army in preparation for potential mobilization.